Hello class 8. So this is chapter 9, more on OpenShot video editor. So in our last video we had a discussion on introduction to OpenShot video editor. So today we will know how to create and what are the different stages to create a video. So basically in OpenShot video editor, a new video can be created in 5 different stages. So you can import photos and music, arrange photos on timeline, add music to timeline, preview project and export video. So let's discuss importing photos and music. So first open the application and click on the plus icon from the menu bar and import the files from its location. And media file can also be added to OpenShot from desktop by simply dragging the files and dropping in the project file panels. So care should be taken while adding the media files by drag and drop. So now, next we will see, as you can see in a screen also. Okay, so next is arrange photos on timeline. So drag each photos onto the timeline. It represents the final video and hence the sequence of photos need to be in order. So you need to be careful which photo should be on the first and which photo should be in the second. So OpenShot will be automatically create a smooth fade between two clips that are overlapped. This is displayed by blue rounded rectangles between the clips. The clips can be arranged as many times as needed by simply dragging and dropping them in the required position. So the next will be add music to timeline. Every video has a music or sound along with it, is not it? So make sure that the audio file is important in the first stage of the video preparation, or either it can also be added later, just the way images were important to the project files panel. So click on the music file and drag it onto a new timeline. If the song is too long, it can be shortened by clicking on the right edge of your music clip, and also you can resize it. So next is preview project. To preview the slideshow video looks the sound, click the play button. Under the video preview button, user can also pause, rewind and fast forward the video project by clicking on the buttons in preview window. Post preview, necessary changes in the video can be made before importing the same as final project. So next is export video. So once a satisfying photo slideshow video is created, the user can export the same as final project. A project can be exported by clicking on export video option from the file tab. Choose from one of the many present export options and click export video button. This will convert the OpenShot project into a single video file. So remember, the extension should be .osp. So file with this extension can be edited and then exported. So I hope it is clear to you. So in our next class, we will know more about OpenShot Video Editor software.